Welcome back to Retrocade 79. I'm Dave, and we're going to play Superman today. I don't know if any of you guys played this game or not. To me, it's a classic. Growing up in my mom's arcade. And here's Clark Kent ripping off the glasses and the attire. And off we go. What's your basic beat-em-up kind of game? But it's actually kind of fun, especially if you're a Superman fan. I don't even know, like, who these guys are, really. That you're fighting. You can charge up your punch thing. I've never really seen Superman throw fireballs like that before, but that's okay. Up, up, and away! You don't get the lasers until the next level, or the next part of the level. And start flying horizontally, which is cool. I like how the game breaks it up and does these different little segments. Kick the guy. Superman kicks the guy to death. I was hoping that the fireball wouldn't hit me in the face. Here we go, horizontal. Better to shoot these girders with your power. I don't know what else to call it. Fireball. If you join in as a second player, you have like a red kind of Superman. I'm like, what the hell is that? I always thought it was Shazam, but it doesn't have Shazam's logo on there, so it's not really, but I always used to pretend it was when I was a kid. Obviously, those red diamonds will give you. It'll destroy everything on the screen. The blue ones give you health. And I think there's yellow ones that fill up your fireball so you don't have to charge it. Pretty easy boss. Game gets a lot harder though as you go. Superman looks pretty badass there. Joy Ties! Come to Joy Tie! Golden Dragon. He's got another extra life. Why can't I use my heat vision right now? That's what I don't understand. Because I don't feel the need to do it. That's why. That's what Superman would say. I cold meat. Come get your cold meat here. And your guys that look like spiders. Thieves. They're probably just thieves. Hong Kong Tea House. You go to Hong Kong Tea House.
I'd go there.
Yeah, eat it, buddy. You didn't like that one, did you? Bastards. I don't like these guys. I don't like this guy either. Looks like an elephant. Elephant man. I don't know where we're flying through now. It's like some cave with lightning in the back. Kind of weird. Pretty cool game though. I like it. I remember really liking it in the arcade. Back in the day. I love revisiting these old games. It's like, I can't believe I still remember how to play them. It's like riding a bike, you know? Even though I haven't played them in years, it's like, shit. I still kind of remember what to do. Could have dodged those missiles and lasers. It's crazy. Ah, bastard. There is a pattern. I'm just not doing it properly. Damn it. Lost it, man. There we go. I don't like shooting with my lasers because I find them too weak. Probably gonna need those credits.